trap. Nothing to do with gold today. I'm on my way to the Northeast Kingdom of Vermont to help my parents. We'll just leave it at that. So right now we're about to go through pretty much the famous Woodstock, Vermont. Michael J. Fox has lived here. Charles Bronson. A lot of people come here, movie stars and so on and so forth. So giving you little clips on the way up. Beautiful. We got some good foliage this year. It's not even at peak yet, but so enjoy the ride.
Now that I'm
place I always wanted to stop, the nature center, all the birds right here on the right. And I'm gonna stop and let the van cool off a little bit up the road and show you the Queechee Gorge. Catch you in a sec. Down, huh, folks? I've always wanted to check this, but my friend who knows geology says there's really no gold down here. It's a ways down. We'll check out the other side. Alright, crossed the road, didn't get run over, how about that? Now we're on the other side. Look at all that bedrock down there. I find it so hard to believe that there's no gold. It's really low. Water's really low right now. Years ago, this fence was not here. It was just this guardrail. And my stepdad is retired Vermont State Police canine unit, and he's had to come here when people have decided to do the stupid thing and jump. It's happened many times. Okay, Queechee Gorge. Catch you later, folks. See you on the road. Slow part of my trip is over. Only a 2 mile stretch on 89 south to get to 91 north. Look at these cliff walls, bedrock walls. car that's going at a good speed and cruise. We'll be right back. All right, we're here at the campground my parents stay at during the summer months. At the motor home, we got to get it back to the house. I don't know if we're going to get it there today or not, but wrapping things up. Move those stairs, got those stairs plugged back in underneath. Wrapping up the cord for the satellite dish, which was way up around about 200 some odd feet of cable. I got that back here, I'm wrapping that up, but oh. Yeah, today's the first time I've had the opportunity of seeing this new motorhome they got. Really nice TV here. Kitchen area, microwave, refrigerator, TV there, and there's a TV outside too. Beautiful. Nice pictures. Oh, that's at home. That picture's at home. That's at home too. That's down by the pool. That's at home also because I recognize the rail. Oh, that's looking out towards the road. And that's at home also because there's the pagoda. Yep. Pretty sweet. Hi. And then the master bedroom or bathroom. Let's go back out here. And we gotta secure everything in the cabinets and make sure nothing's there to flop over when Dad pulls it out. Look at this. TV outside as well. Pretty cool. Diesel. Alright, I gotta get back to work. Dad and I are here at the campground. Gonna be bringing the motorhome home today. We'll give you a look. Of course, the slide outs, I'm here after the fact, but I'm gonna sew all this together in proper sequence. But when you saw it the first time, all the slide outs were out. There's two over here and one great big one on the other side. And there's Dad.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, he says.
Comment you, savoir.
YouTube. One of the switches outside for the levelers?
No, I'm going to pull electrical cord to make first.
Oh. We'll be right back. folks. This is me leaving home. There's my mom waving in the window. Really hard to leave. So, I thank you all for watching this video. That last picture was kind of a distant shot of myself and my mom and my dad on the porch. So, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Take care.